Saturday, and we are off to the hospital because I'm having I can't even say the word. What is it? It's a laparoscopy.
Laparoscopy.
Does that sound right? Yeah. Laparoscopy operation this morning to see whether I have endometriosis or not, or if I do, how severe it is. So, no makeup for me this morning. No breakfast. I don't eat breakfast anyway. No drink. So no coffee. So, day is starting off pretty well. I really don't know what to expect, and I'll just keep you updated throughout the day, really. I don't know if I can. In the UK, we generally aren't allowed to record inside the surgery or anything like that, so there won't be any of that gory stuff, I don't think, but I will have some film afterwards, if I'm about.
You'll be about.
Yes.
You for some reason. On the details you do know.
I've had what do you mean?
Well, you know you're going under general anaesthetic.
Oh yes, well. I'm going under general anaesthetic. And there it is, keyhole surgery, and I'm not sure whether it's through my belly button or not, probably. I know that they blow gas into my abdomen, and it is generally released, but it can go up into my shoulder blade, so I'm expecting to get some shoulder blade pain. And that's really it. I don't know that much more, apart from the general anaesthetic, and I don't know what the recovery is going to be like, because the recovery takes longer depending on what they find and what they do in there, and that's all unknown. So I don't know. So it's not very informative, but I just thought I'd let that's what I'm doing today, you know, as you do on a Saturday.
Then it'll be a surprise.
Yeah, it's all a surprise. Isn't that good? Right. I'll check back in later. I'm being extra quiet because it's really quiet in here, but I've just had the anaesthetist nurse come in and go through some questions and a little bit of a checkup with allergies and things, and then I should have the doctor coming in to explain the procedure, and then I will be going down to theatre. So I just have the nurse, nothing to come and do like my stats and stuff, and tell me about what I need to wear, and more questions about the same stuff, like do I have caps and stuff on my teeth and things, which is rather annoying because I've just had some dental work done, and I hope they don't break any of that stuff because it's expensive. But I've got to wear some fetching, lovely disposable underpants. I'll show you. Say to me until they go in.
So that didn't go to plan at all. I'm now having to stay overnight. I haven't seen a doctor yet, but apparently they found grade 2 out of grade 4 endometriosis, and it's been sent off for biopsy. And I was under anaesthetic for, what was it, an hour and a half? Did it say how much?
Yeah.
An hour and a half. The surgery took an hour and a half, but I was under. I didn't wake up, so I went down at 10:30, went to sleep. But I didn't wake up until 3, so I was under anaesthetic for quite a while. And then when I woke up, it was really painful. I woke up crying. So they pumped me full of opioids. Opioids. Yeah. It wasn't. I thought I was doing really well. I was coming round and stuff, and then an hour after coming round, I discovered I have to stay at home. I can't talk properly. I discovered I had to stay in, not go home. So, I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm tired. I might have to come back and tell you what happened later. But anyway, I'm staying overnight. I'm not particularly happy about it. I've cried a few times over it. And I've got these very sexy air boot thingies around my calves, which are noisy. And I hope I don't have to sleep with them on. But I'll show you.
About 5 hours.
And I never spend. I spend maybe 2 and a half hours. Yeah. It's the same at Paul Victoria Country Park. Yeah. I went there the other day. Yeah. I managed some toast. Which was really rubbery. I don't know how they managed it. I don't know how they managed to make toast rubbery.
Yeah.
They did it. I've had a slightly bad reaction. I don't know whether to the anaesthetic or the number of painkillers that they've given me. But I've felt quite sick up until about now, and I don't know what else to say. I'm gonna do this later. I can't. I just haven't got the energy. I'll come back.